Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Yes, people will die. Maybe we'll lose half the galaxy, maybe more. But I will do whatever it takes to rid the galaxy of the Reaper threat. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that. Get us out of here, Joker. Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Some humans are afraid that the Reapers are too powerful. But when the Alpha Relay breaks, everyone will see that we can fight the Reapers. And win. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that. Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless. Just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Commander Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that.
External comm channel open.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to serve us.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we can't win this. But we'll fight you regardless, just like we did Sovereign. Just like I'm doing now. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Shepard, Normandy inbound for pickup.
Roger that. Get us out of here, Joker.
Huh. Looks like you've recovered.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kensen out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
I confirmed Dr. Kensen's proof. The Reapers were coming, and destroying that relay was the only way to stop them. Kensen sedated me for almost 2 days. I started the engines with little more than an hour left. I tried to warn the Batarian colony, but time ran out.
The Batarians report no survivors from Aratat. At least you tried. And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the Reapers at the galaxy's edge.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but there were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
They died to save trillions of lives. If I could have saved them, you bet your ass I would have.
You're preaching to the choir, Commander. If it were up to me, I'd give you a damn medal. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things, but they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy. Besides, I'm not so sure this is a Cerberus ship anymore. Right?
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
Is the Alliance prepared for a Reaper invasion?
That's hard to say. It took multiple fleets and the Destiny Ascension to bring Sovereign down, and that was just one Reaper. If the Reapers come in force, we're just not ready.
I'll gladly stand trial once this mission is done.
Glad to see working with Cerberus hasn't stripped away your sense of honor. Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit. In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see a report to know you did the right thing.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.